Cooper Marchant here. Kelly Nugent flew from Florida to New York 2 months ago to care for her father. She even brought her cat, Sweet Potato, along to help her. Nugent's father was undergoing treatment for bone marrow cancer, and she wanted to be with him as much as possible. He started having a lot of trouble getting around and doing things, Nugent says. He very much needed 24-hour care while he was recuperating. I knew I just had to be there with my dad since he's my best buddy. Her two-year-old cat isn't a certified therapy animal, but he's a close second. Nugent describes him as the cutest cat on the planet. He just adores everyone and longs to be in the company of others. He's got a dog's personality. While Nugent's father adores animals, he's more of a dog guy. He never had a cat before and didn't think of them as especially affectionate or helpful creatures. Sweet Potato, on the other hand, made sure to change his mind. As soon as we got there and Sweet Potato acclimated, he became a madman for my dad, Nugent said. He would not leave his side, and still to this day they're just attached at the hip. It's the sweetest thing you could ever see, because I know Sweet Potato can sense something is wrong and that he's needed. So he just kind of stepped up to the plate and was like, this is my job now, I'm going to help heal you. It's like he knew. The cat and her father have become inseparable in the 2 months since Nugent and Sweet Potato came, and they do everything together. So my dad sits in a chair and puts his arm on the recliner, and Sweet Potato will jump up and sit in the nook of his arm and snuggle with him every single time, Nugent said. He'll sleep on his bed or in his room. He will jump on my father's keyboard while he's using his computer, and Sweet Potato will sit on the paperwork whenever my father sits at the table to do any paperwork. All he wants to do is stay on top of him. Nugent began uploading videos of Sweet Potato and her father on TikTok, and the adorable videos have amassed a significant following. It was very nice for him when I read him all the comments, Nugent recalled. It's so strange people are pulling for him. However, Nugent and her father's favorite joke is that he and Sweet Potato are almost identical twins. The fact that so many people remark that they look alike is my favorite aspect, Nugent added. My dad has a white mustache, and Sweet Potato has a white mustache, and it makes us giggle every time. Nugent's father's health has substantially improved since Nurse Sweet Potato took over, and she can't help but believe her cat played a role in it. I honestly believe Sweet Potato's emotional support, cuddling, and love has helped tremendously. Cooper Marchant here. Ciao.